6-1 of the conference and the West Division champions of the SEC. And they're one more hurdle away from a gigantic matchup with Georgia and Atlanta. We know they're going to play them. Will they still be number one and number two?